Do you get the error couldn't find emulator Xenia when trying to play Xbox 360 games in emulation station? We can fix this issue with just a few simple steps. Go to emudeck emulator Xenia folder. Is xenia.exe file missing? And Xenia wont open from your start menu. Go to GitHub Xenia Canary and download Xenia Canary Zip. Extract the file. Cut xenia_canary.exe and paste into your emulator Xenia folder we looked in to start. Now go and reopen your game on emulation station and all should be working correctly.